Set yourself up for a good third shot here on this par 5. Be careful of the trees to the left, they're jail.